Police are saying it appears to be a freak accident that killed the 27-year-old actor.
The random events that had to occur for this to happen were just cataclysmically unfair, you know.
Love, Antosha premieres July 30th on Rialto Documentary.